Okay, we have read two pages, right? Now we have discussed about the key events also. We have discussed about the key events also. What happened in this paragraph? How to recognize the key events in the biography by reading the biography again and again, and what was happening, looking into more briefly. By this we can find the key events in the biography. Okay. And we have learnt about 4 or 5 key events, right? In this 2 pages only, we have learnt few key details. How can you recognize which is important? Which is important, how can you recognize? You can recognize it only by seeing what was the effect on the person's life. Okay, what happened after that incident? Okay. What will happen if we remove few of the key events? Can anyone guess what will happen if we remove the key events? The story, the biography will be incomplete, children. The biography will be incomplete if we remove the key events from the story. I mean, yes. And how can you recognize the key events? As I told you, by reading it, right? Which gives the shape or the impact. Which gives the impact. That tells you about the key events. Okay. Now, if I ask you to write about your life key events, how will you write? Many events will be there taking place in your lives, right? Many events will be taking place in your life, but how can you focus on the one which are important, which teach you the lesson, which teach you the lesson that helps you to get recognize the key event? Okay. Shape our life and grow to become better people are key events. Our experience by which we learn the lessons. Bad things. See, if you do any bad thing, teachers or parents will correct you. If you learn the lesson from it and if you won't repeat it, that is the main key event, right? So, which changes you and which helps you to become a better person. Those are the key events. Okay. Now open your workbook, children. Block number 19, S1. Reading a biography. Write the date as 21-12-2020. S1, identifying key events. Identifying key events. Now see the first question. Fill in the chart with key details from Malala's life. Date of birth. We are going to fill up this full chart. Okay. Date of birth. What is her date of birth? 12 July 1997. Family members. Who are the family members? See here in the reader they have given, right? Sorry. Yes. Father Ziauddin Yusufzai, her mother and two younger brothers. That you are going to write over there. See, I wrote Father Ziauddin Yusufzai, mother and two brothers. Now see the third question. Why do you think this person is important? Now why do you think this person is important? Write down. This person is important because she has been fighting for
girls, girls, apostrophe s, children, girls, education, from a very young age.
Once again, I am reading, just check. This person is important because she has been fighting for girls' education from a very young age. See the next question. What are some of the important events in her life? This I will write and show, children. See, I wrote about the important events here. Four events we have discussed today. She discussed about the world issues with her father every night. This is one event. Second, she was interviewed by many television and newspapers for girl education. Third one is she secretively wrote an internet diary for BBC. She secretively wrote an internet diary for BBC. BBC means what? British Broadcasting Corporation. British Broadcasting Corporation. Okay. And the fourth event is she spoke in the United Nations about girls' education. See the next question. Write down two key events from your life. So what you can write, children, like when you have completed your when you have first joined the school, that is one of the event, right? That you can write. And if you have been selected for any of the sports, that is one of the event. Okay, like that you write any two events of your own life. So by this I'll end the session, children. We'll meet in the next class with the topic identifying effect of an event. Okay, thank you.